She dropped right into it. Oops, 27 yards. That was a little high. Damn, but she's down. We got it. She's down. It's a big doe. A really, really big doe. Wow. She dropped right into that. All right, I'm gonna go finish her off. Climb down and go check it out. I'm not really sure why she. It's been probably 15 minutes. She hasn't kicked at all since. It's a big doe. That's a really good size doe. I mean, it's not huge, but that's definitely a good deer to start for sure. What's left of the arrow? That's a good sized deer. I wonder where I hit her at. This side was impact. Old girl, look at the snout on her. See, I had to hit something good. Probably caught, you know what? That is a little high. I probably caught that artery that runs along the spine. And she bled. By the way. That's where I was sitting, right up there. So, short track job. Older deer for sure, probably a 2.5 year old doe, I'd say. I'm happy.
Right. Not bad for the first day. Big old doe. You had me busted at one point. Or no, she didn't. The one in the front. Actually, she was staring me down for like 2-3 minutes. And I thought for sure she was gonna bust me. But she didn't, she kept going. They all followed in, came in on a line, 26 yards.
All we gotta do is get the buck, so stay tuned.